orders.
Eliminate Patrice. He must not get away.
I'm in position, ma'am. Lining up a shot.
Do you have the shot?
Negative. I do not have a clear shot. They're heading towards another tunnel.
Take the bloody shot. Now!
Let's get out of here. We've got a plane waiting to take you to Washington.
Felix wanted to make sure you had a comfortable flight. It's another hour to Washington, but I've got to keep an eye on the autopilot.
Don't forget. Do you expect me to talk? No, Mr. Bond. I expect you to die.
The Treasury is convinced Goldfinger is behind the rising gold prices. I want you on the next flight to his headquarters in Switzerland.
I'm on my way.
Tanner to Bond. We need proof Goldfinger is smuggling gold out of the UK. You need to gather the evidence we can use to arrest him and get out. Stay undercover.
Thank you.
your objective marker, Bond. Watchful for any items of interest that may provide valuable intelligence to support your current mission. match the modulating frequencies displayed on your smartphone to hack into the device. Enemies are preoccupied or unaware of your presence, you can pass them by using stealth techniques. Bond, there is a motion tracking radar built into your wristwatch. Use it to identify the location of your enemies.
You covered. MI6. I've got the evidence.
Bond, be on the watch for additional photographic evidence.
Transmitting now.
We've received your transmission, 007. While we analyze the data, you should check the area for more evidence. Bond, your smartphone is detecting biotoxic gas. We've upgraded the phone's operating system with a biometric filter. Use this function to analyze and track the gas. Bond, be careful. That's deadly nerve gas. Any exposure will kill you.
London.
Make sure this has been packaged securely.
Hold on.
You to double-check the canister.
He's just walked
personally.
Into view.
Yes, sir.
I'm tired of Ling ignoring me. You change the weight of those canisters, my pilots are in danger. The deal is off.
Pussy. My darling Pussy. Your pilots are well paid. Mr. Ling knows what he's doing. Operation Grand Slam will proceed with or without you. Get back to work. All of you.
Bond, go after that girl. I want to know everything there is to know about Operation Grand Slam.
Will do. Bond out.
Why don't you wear training shoes? We
can't. Bond, you must avoid detection at all costs.
In case I drop an
if the enemy raises the alarm, you'll fail your mission.
Like that's going to happen. There's more chance of being cut in half by those lasers.
Can I help you?
I want to know what you're up to with Goldfinger.
That's none of your business.
It became my business when Goldfinger's assistant turned up in a hotel room dead, painted gold.
Jill.
What is Goldfinger doing with a shipment of nerve gas?
I don't know. I don't know anything about nerve gas.
Where does Goldfinger have the plans for Operation Grand Slam?
In his office.
Take me there, now.
Okay. Stay behind me. If anybody asks, I'll do the talking. Well, as you seem to know so much about me, I just hope you know what you're up against with Goldfinger. If I had to choose, I'd bet on him, not you. I hope you know what you're doing.
Miss Galore, Mr. Goldfinger has left for the evening. Who is this?
Oh, this is... By the way, I didn't catch your...
James Bond. For dinner. I heard they changed the menu again.
No, I never eat there.
If you want to get past those guys, you'll have to figure out a way to distract them.
For all his
Bond,
money,
remember that you can create a distraction by aiming the laser in your wristwatch at certain kinds of acoustic devices.
Did you try the Penny Arrabbiata? It was terrific. Oddjob turned me onto it. And believe me, he knows food.
Did you hear what happened the other day when they served his eggs too soft? Disaster. I hear the cook is just getting out of intensive care.
Trust me, you don't want to get between Oddjob and a full plate of food.
The biometric filter on your smartphone to identify the pattern required to unlock the touch-sensitive key panel. Goldfinger may be hiding important items in this room. See if you can find anything of interest.
Maybe you can look for fingerprints that will give you a clue to its location. Look, there's something over here. James, I swear I didn't know about the nerve gas. I thought we were just going to knock the soldiers out. I didn't agree to kill anyone.
What soldiers? Where?
The United States. Kentucky. That's all I knew.
Of course. Fort Knox.
Who are you calling?
A friend. Felix Leiter at the CIA.
Goldfinger, thank God you're here. He forced me to bring him up to your office.
Yes, I saw. We meet again, Mr. Bond. I thought you would have taken the hint in Miami. I'm not a man to be trifled with. I'll deal with you later. You'll deal with Bond now. Good day, Mr. Bond.
the engine. Drive back to the complex.
If you insist. You might want to fasten your seatbelt. I'd hate to lose a passenger.
Worry about yourself. Don't move.
As you please.
I've been in love with its color, its brilliance, its divine heaviness.
I think you made your point, Goldfinger. Thank you for the demonstration.
I work in any enterprise that will increase the value of my holdings. And I do not intend to let you or MI6 interfere with me.
Goldfinger, do you expect me to talk?
No, Mr. Bond. I expect you to die.
You're forgetting one thing. If I don't call in, MI6 will send 008 to replace me. They know what I know.
You know nothing, Mr. Bond.
What about Operation Grand Slam?
Two words you may have overheard, which cannot possibly have any significance to you or anyone in your organization.
Can you afford to take the chance?